A study has found that monkeys who scream the loudest also tend to have smaller testes and a shortage of sperm compared to their peers. They can output screams that reach 128 decibels, also about as loud as the roar of a tiger, likely to compensate for their small testicles. Surprisingly, it actually works. Namely, males with small testes and loud screams are more likely to gather a large female following.